Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
I could use some information.
I could tell you some shit for sure. What you want to know?
You guys seen anything suspicious going down around here?
Suspicious ain't the word, man. All types of caravans moving in and out of here. They're going all out.
Who is they?
Well, that's the problem. These motherfuckers ain't consistent, for real. The feds were buying up all the land from the textile manufacturers until about a month ago. That's when some started going down in this bitch. Something real. What you call it before?
Suspicious.
Word, suspicious. Something real suspicious started happening. These spec ops moved into the factory and started running some sort of major operation. They picked off my brother for trying to set up shop in the area. Rest in peace, Big Rizzle.
Yeah, Rip. These spec ops still around?
Yeah, no doubt. They got a patrol unit in the courtyard, and they got snipers on the roof and shit. Thing is, I saw some government vans lurking around, so it looks like they'd be moving the party somewhere else and making way for the feds once again.
Thanks.
All good. Anything else?
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need?
I'll take a grenade pack.
Good choice, son. Anything else?
I could use some more ammo. I'm good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Supposed to have that morgue locked down, but somebody got to the corpse before we did.
We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Get out of sight, now.
Why, what's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
This is for Bobby. I hate running with my tail between my legs like this.
Orders are orders. Besides, we're about to pull out anyway. Just waiting on confirmation about you.
I still can't believe you did. 3 months on the hunt with those purity freaks. Something closer than last two.
Thank you.
found a body here. One of ours.
I do not have a confirmation yet.
Shit, he's dead. There's gotta be someone around here.
Hear someone jumping around over there?
I do not have a confirmation yet. Stop!
Hey, Access granted.
Richard, patch me to Seraf. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful.
Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's given the orders and get back to me.
them before we go?
Nope. Orders are to leave them alone. Don't worry. They got secrets of their own to protect. They won't be saying anything about us.
Secure!
Jensen, that frequency we tracked just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Pritchard. I'll find him.
Looky here. We got us a Boy Scout.
He must be the one who mucked up my operation at the morgue.
Get rid of him, Barrett.
Oh, that's gonna be a pleasure.
Apples, kid!
don't die on me yet. This Boy Scout's got a few questions to ask. Your leader, the one who called you Barrett. Who is he? Why is FEMA sending you after Seraph Industries?
FEMA? You think FEMA gives a rat's ass about some rinky-dink biotech corporation's company secrets? You got worse enemies than FEMA.
Yeah? Like who?
Who? Get to Shanghai. Hangsha Court Gardens. Penthouse. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him Barrett sent you straight to hell!
Jensen, what's going on down there? Those soldiers just sticks out like you wouldn't believe.
They see you?
No, I was flying dark in case it got hot. You all right?
I'm fine. Patch me to Seraph.
I'm getting you out of here first. Get to the LZ. I'll pick you up there.
Get that shit out my face, before I shove it up your ass.
You ready to get out of here, Jensen?
Yeah, take us back to Seraph Industries.
None too soon, if you ask me. Strap in and hold on!